All right. So I'll just usually play with a few chords. And just enjoy. It's the creation process, what? Yeah, I've played that before, many times. Maybe I'll do a few scales. Yeah, you know what? I'm having a burnout. When that happens, the absolute best thing you could do is actually putting the guitar down and just going on a walk. It doesn't have to be long. You just get out, do something completely different to kind of build the excitement of playing guitar again. And it'll come really fast.